prayer of the psalmist. Psalm 52. This is another book of psalm and another prayer that is powerful, that was prayed by King David, and it has a reason why he prayed the following prayer. Children of God, King David is the man that understands the language of war. When Saul was trying to kill David, but David ran away with his men, that was where David now prayed the following prayer. David ran to Ahimelech, the priest, because Saul wanted to kill him. Because of that, Saul killed 85 priests, killed their wife, killed their children, because of David, because of one man. I pray for you wherever you are. You will not die another man's death in the name of Jesus. Saul has a man called Doeg. This Doeg is a liar. He's an evil man. He's a crude man. The man that does not have kind. The man that is full of evil. He knows the truth, but he's filling Saul with lie. He's filling Saul with wrong information about David. Wherever you are, I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Every evil reporter connected to your life, heaven will expose them in the name of Jesus. If you want to know more about this story, you can read the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 21 and chapter 22. Children of God, we are about to pray. The book of Psalms are inspirational, revelational, and prophetic scripture that is loaded with power to enforce supernatural change of story, victory, and triumph in life. Psalm is book with powerful and strange prayer. It's not for evil. It was used by King David to fight the enemy. Are you ready to fight your enemy? Children of God, when David find himself in a strange situation, in respect of your religion, brethren, in respect of your doctrine, when you are in a serious situation, problems, or battle, you will pray the kind of prayer you said you don't want to pray. I know you have prepared your mind that you also want to fight and pray like the psalmist. But wherever you are, if you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, you need to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. Because the Lord God Almighty is the man of battle. He is ready to take over your battle and fight for you. If you have made your mind that you want to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made you righteous. I want us to open our mouth wherever you are and begin to confess all our sins. Every known and unknown sin, say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Children of God, let us open our mouth now and begin to worship the Lord. Let us begin to praise the name of the Lord. The Lord, the King of Kings, the mighty man in battle, the King that created the heaven and earth, the God is God. He will continue to be God over your life. Open your mouth now and begin to give God the glory. Magnify his holy name in the mighty name of Lord Jesus. We lift your name higher. 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 We lift your name Higher we lift your name. Higher we lift your name. Higher we lift your name. Higher. For the glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. For he is worthy of our praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. For the glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. For the glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. For he is worthy of our praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. For the glory must be to the Lord. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Great things he has done. Greater things he will do. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Take glory, Father. Take glory, Son. Take glory, Holy Ghost, now forevermore. It can never, never fail. It can never, never fail. It can never, never fail. Jesus the same forever. Hallelujah. It can never, never fail. It can never, never fail. It can never, never fail. Jesus the same forever. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord wherever you are. Magnify his holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, glorify the name of the Lord. Worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. What a mighty God we serve. In the name of the Lord Jesus, let everything that has breath praise the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father, that we give you glory. In Jesus' wonderful name we praise. Amen. Wherever we are, let us open our Bible as we read our confession from the book of Psalm 52. Why boasted thou thyself in mischief, O mighty man? The goodness of God endureth continually. The tongue deviseth mischief like a sharp razor, working deceitfully. Thou lovest evil more than good, and in lying rather than to speak righteousness. Thou lovest all devouring word of that deceitful tongue. The gods shall likewise destroy thee forever. He shall take thee away and pluck thee out of thy dwelling place, and root thee out of the land of the living. The righteous also shall see and fear, and shall laugh at him. Lo, this is the man that made not God his strength, but trusted in the abundance of his riches, and strengthened himself in his wickedness. But I am like a green olive tree in the house of God. I trust in the mercy of God forever and ever. I will praise thee forever, because thou hast done it, and I will wait on the name, for it is good before the saints. Amen. Children of God, are you ready to pray like the psalmist? Wherever we are, I want us to gather our strength as you are going to pray. You will shout loud and clear, I come against every operation and activities of mighty men attacking the goodness of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, I come against every operation and activities of mighty men attacking the goodness of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, I come against every operation and activities of mighty men attacking the goodness of God in my life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, from today, regardless of attack of the adversaries against my life, let your goodness endure continually in my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, from today, regardless of the attack of the adversary against my life, let your goodness endure continually in my life. Let your goodness endure continually in my life. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. Are you ready to pray like the psalmist? You will shout loud and clear. Every attack of strangers and evil tongue against my life, be silenced today. In the name of Jesus, every attack of strangers and evil tongues against my life, be silenced today. In the name of Jesus, be silenced today. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear. There are evil reporters. This is the work of that man called Doeg in that Bible passage in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 2. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are. Evil reporters reporting me to my enemy. Use your hand to do yourself. In the name of Jesus. Evil reporters reporting me to my enemy. Use your hand and do yourself. In the name of Jesus. Evil reporters reporting me to my enemy. Use your hand and do yourself. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I decree the full restoration of every good thing that they have used evil word and pronouncement to defile in my life, in my family, in my career, in my ministry. In the name of Jesus, I decree the full restoration of every good thing that has been used evil word and pronouncement in my life to defile in my life, to defile in my family, to defile in my ministry, to defile in my career. In the name of Jesus, I decree the full restoration of every good thing that they have used evil word and pronouncement in the name of Jesus to defile in my life, to defile in my family, to defile in my career, to defile in my ministry. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, today, by divine judgment, pluck out, uproot, and destroy every strong force behind the trouble and struggles of my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, from today, by divine judgment, pluck out, uproot, and destroy every strong force behind the trouble and struggles of my life. In the name of Jesus, be uprooted now. In the name of Jesus, be plucked out now. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed now. Every strong force behind the troubles and struggles of my life. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, by your power, let everything that has brought me pain bring me gain in the name of Jesus. Father, by your power, let everything that has brought me pain bring me gain in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. Father, by your power, let everything that has brought me pain bring me gain in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, by your power, turn every problem in my life to progress in the name of Jesus. Father, by your power, turn every problem in my life to progress in the name of Jesus. Turn every problems in my life to progress in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord my God, by your mercy, make my life resourceful, productive, and fruitful in all areas of my life. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my God, by your mercy, make my life resourceful, productive, fruitful in every area of my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 22, when we read a Bible passage, we will see 85 priests was killed. Children was killed. Wife was killed. Men was killed because of a single soul. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are, I shall not die another man's death in the name of Jesus. Whether the devil like it or not, I shall not die another man's death in the name of Jesus. I shall not die another man's death in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, do great and mighty things in my life beyond human imagination that will make people to praise your name forever in the name of Jesus. Father, do great and mighty things beyond human imagination in my life that will make people to praise your name forever in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus wonderful name, it is done. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God wherever we are. Let us appreciate God. Let's give God the glory. Let's magnify the name of the Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Daddy, we give you glory, we give you honor, we give you adoration, because you are God. All power belongs to you, Lord. Ancient of days, Lion of the tribe of Judah, we worship you, Lord. Daddy, we give you glory. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I pray for you wherever you are. Father, we return all the glory unto thee, because you are the Lord. There is no one like you, Lord. Let your name alone be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, Lord, accept our praise in the name of Jesus. Daddy, Lord, we come to your presence, O Lord. Father, we return all the glory unto your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Ancient of days, Lion of the tribe of Judah, we have called upon you, because it is written, whosoever that call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, save your children from every evil mouth, from every wicked personality. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. The evil ones, they will not prevail over your life. In the name of Jesus, God will do great and mighty things in your life that will move your life forward in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, the mighty hand of God shall rest upon your life in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with you. Your enemy will not get you in the name of Jesus. You shall prevail over them in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall be well with you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. In the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you. In the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord is your strength.